2018 Kia Niro Cargo Space and Storage Review. The Niro was designed from the outset to be a hybrid, not converted from an existing gasoline-powered vehicle. As a result, cargo space is not reduced by its battery pack. Unfortunately, the rear seats don't form a flat load floor when folded, and other similarly sized crossovers can accommodate more cargo. What's new for 2018? With no major structural changes for the 2018 model year, the Niro's cargo capacity is unchanged compared with the debut model. The plug-in version matches the hybrid's cargo measurements down to the last cubic inch. 2017 Kia Niro. The Niro's second row seats fold easily using a lever mounted on the shoulder of each outboard seat. The seats fold flat, but they're raised several inches above the level of the rearmost section of the load floor, creating a lip that could be bothersome when sliding in cargo. Lift over height. The Niro's cargo floor sits 28.5 inches above the ground. That's not as high as a Mazda CX-3, but it's still below hip height for most adults, so it doesn't pose a challenge when it comes to loading and unloading cargo. Interior cubby storage. There are several useful cubbies in the Niro's cabin, including the deep center console and a large, wide bin forward of the shifter. A narrow cubby next to the center console cup holders is the perfect size for a smartphone or wallet. The rear seats have fewer storage options, offering only a small bottle holder in each rear door and, in LX models and above, a fold-down center armrest with additional cup holders. The Niro's significant advantage in overall cubby storage is thanks to the massive storage compartment under the cargo load floor, which swallowed up more than 1,200 ping-pong balls. The compartment is large, but it may not be useful day-to-day, as its proportions don't relate to many commonly stowed items. Why do we use ping-pong balls? To determine the interior space available to stash travel essentials, we've devised a range of measuring protocols. We use 6 beverage containers ranging in size and shape to gauge cup holder accommodation. We stack, stuff, and arrange 9x14x22-inch cardboard boxes to quantify the number of airline carry-on size suitcases that will fit in a trunk or folded seats cargo space. To measure irregularly shaped glove boxes, door pockets, and console bins, we fill each container with 1.5-inch diameter ping-pong balls. It's tempting to convert the number of spheres to a volume, cubic inches, but we resist that calculation because as with a box of tissues, 12-ounce can of soda, or gallon of milk you might stash in these compartments, there are voids between the balls. Random packing, our procedure, nullifies approximately 1/3 of the available space. The negative space between the balls could theoretically be reduced to 25% of an irregular shape with precise stacking, but while we might be pedantic, we're not crazy.